gotta be more than just junk in this skag heap.
I am Groot.
Pretty ain't priceless.
Well, this is not nothing, but nowhere near what we owe. Here we go. Not quite enough, but we're getting there.
That's what I'm talking about. Not such a bad plan, after all.
Not exactly good either.
All right, this'll cover our fine at least.
Why stop there? After all she put us through, I say we clean her out.
What she put us through?
Enough!
Peter Quill. It's grown quiet.
Quiet like peace and quiet, or like the grave sort of quiet?
Definitely the grave one.
Drax, please tell me you didn't just lock us in.
I did not do anything.
I'm almost impressed. The woodland creature has more bite than I originally perceived. Enjoy the contents of my vault, Guardians. They will be the last thing you ever see. Shame to waste my Clintarian gas on such unworthy invader. Do try not to melt all over my Galaran skull.
We need to find a way out. Now!
It is both priceless and hard to clean.
Deep breath, people!
Anyone else feel burning? Like, all over?
Clintarian gas breaks down organic material, leaving just a pile of sludge-covered bones.
So let's bust our way out of here while we still have the organs to do it!
Use them peepers, Quill. I don't want to end up a stain on this broad's floor. Use your Flarkin visor!
Hey! I found some more units!
Are you seriously looking for money right now?
Crap! They ain't staying frozen, Quill! We gotta get out of here!
You can cut loose one of those lights?
Heads up!
Now that was priceless.
Don't mind if I do.
Do what?
Little help, Gamora.
No!
Drax, this light may be heavy enough to clear us away if you huck it.
I require a target, Peter Quill.
Scan the room, Quill!
There's a way out behind this wall!
Allow me!
You're not getting through this with your bare hands! We need something heavy! Drax, hurl it right through that wall!
All my might!
That'll do her! Let's move, people!
I hope you know what you're doing!
That makes two of us! Here goes nothing! Everyone okay? Gamora? Drax?
I'll live.
My epithelial layer is intact.
Rocket, Groot, where are you?
Flark. Does anyone see a way out?
I see a bright light.
Well, don't go towards it.
Guardians of the Galaxy, how many times do I have to kill you?
Stall her, Peter.
The audacity that you thought you could rob me.
For the record, we weren't all on board with the plan.
Thanks, Quill. Why not sell the clothes right off my back?
Do you know what I did to the last people who thought I was easy prey?
You let them go?
I got nothing. We're trapped.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller! Feast upon them!
Monster.
Well, let's make it true.
Guys, huddle up!
Why'd you call us in, Peter? I, for one, am doing great out there.
As am I, Assassin. So perhaps he wants you out of my way.
Or maybe he wants you to sit back and watch so you can learn from a pro.
We should let these blark bags close in. That way it'll be their due, not ours.
Are you questioning our tactics, Peter?
Think about it. No one fights dirtier than us. So if they get too close, they can fall and take their heads off. Who's with me?
I suspect our leaders
will. Why?
Now, attack!
Lock and load! What does she feed this thing?
You are about to
be so fearsome when it has no arms!
I get the same old dreams.
Rocket! Build up! Any chance we can talk this over?
The sound of your voice appears to enrage her.
Throw
them dead! Do not cower behind your pet, Lady Hellbender!
Just focus on the thing trying to kill us!
What? Pay for that! Destroy them, my! Yes! Go get them!
Rush
them!
ready!
Hey! At least the jellyfish die real good!
Chop them up!
Like a hot knife!
Horrendous now!
She's not gonna let this one go!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight!
Watch out for more jellies!
And the other tentacles! You can slice it!
Don't feel bad for it! It's trying to kill us!
It's got my name on it! Now!
Good job, you beef, big guy!
Our foes shall regret this insult!
Problems already!
Hey, at least the jellyfish die real good!
Deadliest woman incoming!
I thought you'd never ask! She's not gonna let this one go!
You're mine.
We've got to freeze it in its tracks! My brother! What have they done to you?
Shake it off!
We did it!
They live! Bring me Nasha!
Everybody, grab a bike!
Time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Money that you forced us into stealing.
Yeah, well, what about that smash and grab on Zootopia? I didn't hear you complaining then.
Lady Hellbender is not a bank.
Yeah, that's right. Because if she was, we'd have way more loot.
Whoa. One problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge. Mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No. I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone. I snuck aboard and there was a ton of fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were moving right. Cast tonight.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah. Right. Keep your star pants on.
Right.
I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. Bring her back. I just have to.
It's just an array.
Just an array? Look at it, Quill. Where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no! We don't listen to Rocket! He just has to fix the frickin' ship!
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us? Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need Doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need, and he can get rid of that Nova track cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right, we made a promise. I need a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
There is a next job.
Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control. Better not come back here and try to finish chewing through my ship! Or else. Make it fast, Quill. Still got that array to repair.
Can we talk for a second? Are we okay?
Oh, tip-top, Captain.
So that's a no.
Why do you care? I'm just here to fix things, right? Who cares what I think?
Rocket, please. Just because I don't always take your advice doesn't mean I don't listen to you. We're a team. Everybody's got an opinion.
So you'd rather listen to Gamora?
Gamora? Gamora knows her stuff, man. She's the navigator. She navigates the stars and planets and, comets.
She navigates comets.
Sometimes. And Groot is our, special vegetation specialist. His opinion's valid, too.
And Drax, what makes him so great?
He's, tactical. Tactics. The man is such a tactician.
And then there's me, the guy who gets mad and starts shooting up the place instead of following the plan.
Come on. You're a valued member of this team. We started this together. Now we need to make something profitable of it. Something lasting. We could go to nowhere like you suggested. But if we don't pay that fine, Nova Corps will come for us. How do we make money then?
Maybe paying our fine makes some sense.
Exactly. So let's just get it over with and move on. Right?
We'll see. There. Happy now? Do I get a raise for this? Done in record time. Got you covered. So, about my raise.
I'm Groot.
Oh, nice. You made a cute little pen. You didn't mean to chew up the comms, did you? Penny for your thoughts?
What is a penny?
It's money. Like units. The saying means I'd pay to know what you're thinking.
We must use our currency to pay the Nova Corps fine, or we risk...
Drax. Just tell me what's up.
I am realizing that I do not know as much as I thought I did. Our visit to Sec-Narf 9 was not what I expected.
Because Lady Hellbender isn't a giant?
She is definitely not. That is only part of it, Peter Quill. On our way to her fortress, I realized that many of my assumptions about this team have been incorrect as well.
Really?
The assassin and the rodent. Without them and the tree fighting nobly beside us, we would not be alive right now.
I told you, they're not bad people just because they have a bad past. Life is... complicated, Drax. Things are never simple.
On Katath. It was. I had a family that I cherished, and a certainty about life that I no longer possess.
I'm sure you'll find it again. Just give it some time. Gamora, did you find... Are those dolls?
Yes. No. It doesn't matter. The Halos Hope's in the Teyo system. Coordinates are in your console.
So, why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it, though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Hate to disappoint, but I saw everything. Didn't really peg you as a doll collector.
So what if I collect them? A lot of people have hobbies. Groot collects plants. Rocket's obsessed with bombs.
Yeah, and Drax has a lot of really scary-looking knives.
See? Nothing out of the ordinary.
I guess. You know, as a kid, I collected stuff too. Baseball cards, action figures...
You think collections are childish?
No. That's not what I meant.
I'm messing with you, Peter. I don't care what you think. I'd just rather keep my hobbies to myself. Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corel, get ready to be impressed.
Corel is probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we make the right choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill.
You know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hal's Hope.
My ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing it.
All right, let's pay that fine.